I got out in the snow this morning out of my van, wearing my shorts, and someone stopped and he's like, "Do you need help? Are you okay?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm fine."
What do you think, Boom? at this. When you drive the fifth wheel onto BLM land after it snows, this is what you get.
We'll probably turn our engine on for
I heard you guys last night.
Yeah.
I was like, how's that run? The alternator runs your heater right now or something?
No, we just turn on the heat. Because we're actually
on the car.
Yeah, we're actually a little low on propane.
Okay.
And since the roads are all messed up, I'm probably gonna have to go into town and just like buy a thing of
45.
Yeah.
Yeah. 45 pounds or something.
Yeah.
Look how pretty it is. It's freezing.
Yeah.
Look how pretty it is. She's talking about me.
That's
the joke. And we can hear that person's generator right there from all the way over here. So. Meta. And then look at this sunset right here. Oh my gosh. It's just beautiful. Even though it snowed, it's still beautiful. Brock in just shorts.
I've been doing this all day. I said I was gonna get changed and I didn't.
We went on a walk and he was in shorts.
People probably think I don't feel the cold, but I actually am very cold right now. Yeah, I got out in the snow this morning out of my van. I'm wearing my shorts and someone stopped and he's like, "Do you need help? Are you okay?" I'm like, "Yeah, no, I'm fine."
Yeah, I used to watch a lot of that stuff, like the Snatch and Blocksport Stockings and Snack and Barrels. Those used to be like my favorite movies back in the day.
Yeah.
But,
he's quiet.
It's
like syndicated.
I used to like an old show my dad used to watch called Only Fools and Horses. What's his name? Tom Berry or something?
Yeah,
I love that movie. He's so funny. Yeah, he had a bunch of his own shows that I really liked.
To Williams. We're gonna check out the Colors of the West gift shop, and then we're gonna just look around the fun town of Williams, see what we can see.
That's
and
right.
Maybe get something to eat, I don't know.
Everything we got to offer in this here store, take a gander across the street at our other store, Copper Canyon Trading. We sell an awful lot of souvenirs, gifts, and home decor. Welcome!
Thank you. people dizzy. Mike and Ike's.
Mary and Cat. Mary and Cat. Rabbit's foot.
Desktop cornhole. You like bear figures? They got them.
Country restaurant. So I got the cowboy breakfast, which is cornbread, sausage, eggs your way, tomatoes, cilantro, and your choice of a side. And you got the
pork green chili burrito with fries.
We'll see how this is.
Thumbs up, two thumbs up. The pork green chili burrito, A+.